Today I'd like to do the 7 times multiplication table using the Indian scale. Like other Oriental music, the Indian music does not have the harmony as in Western music. The Indian music has a lot of gliding sounds known as the rag or raga. There are different ways of grouping and combining notes to form ragas. My composition is certainly far from it. Anyway, here's what it is. I'll see you next time.